Good morning, folks. It's a cold day today. At the moment it's 0 degrees, and where I wanted to start this morning it was all frozen up, so I went to another place to start up. But I'm today again in the Alde Venen. I'm gonna pedal another route, and I hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching. I've pedaled from a place called Eernewoude, Jennewoord in Friesk, a lonely swan. Oh no, it's not lonely, there's the second one. As you can see, parts are all iced up. And it isn't really thick, but it's thick enough, so I don't want to go through it. As you can see, I'm on a white broad now. It's a bit more windy than last time I was pedaling in this region. It's about 3 or 4 before, they say. And the wind is quite cold. I've got tears in my eyes. But hey, nobody on the water. Ain't that nice? You could almost camp over there. You have your own little island. I see some holes in the ice, and I think a deer has been here. Maybe if I keep quiet I see some. Well, I'm here in the ice. It isn't very thick. As you can see, I made a little cup holder on my bungee cord, so I can wiggle a bit. And I had a little muesli bar, but as we in when ice skating we call this cook and soapy. So I have me a little hot chocolate milk and a little muesli bar. And it's good for the inner health. Whoa. Yeah, oh, I'm in the ice flow. In the ice. Does it get any better? I don't think so. Ah, that's nice. Very nice. Last time I had the cup on the boat itself, but when it slides off I lose my cup, and now I don't. So for winter time this is an ideal... Whoa, it's hard. It's frozen. God damn. Oh, it's really hard. Lots of places there is ice. I'm also very fond of ice skating. So I don't want to disturb it that much. I did see 2 deer, but they were too far away from my camera, so that's a shame. But they saw me, looked at me, and then quickly moved away. But it was a nice sight. Thank you. can go there, that's a private pond, but there is a nice mill, old ones, so to see. Yeah, it's private. There's a cormorant in front of me. Lots of cormorants, lots of ducks and geese. They winter here. And you have all kinds of bird areas where you have to keep quiet and you may only paddle. No motorboat allowed. But as I said, not all motorboats are quite listening to that. No, it's nothing. I thought I saw something. Only a nice spot for my hot chocolate milk and a piece of sandwich with meatloaf between it. So I'm gonna enjoy that.
Just in time at home, it's now snowing.